We are here at the LA Times Indie Focus screening of What Maisie Knew. We chatted with the film star Alexander Skarsgard about what drew him to the project, and he gave us a few hints about what's to come on the new season of True Blood. Tell me what drew you to this project in particular.
Well, Onata was in cast, so I can't say Onata. But
you seem close now.
Yeah. It was a combination. I'd seen Scott and David's film, The Deep End, and I thought it was great. I read the script, believe it or not, but I did read the script. I read the novel like 10 years ago, and I thought it was great. And I thought it was a very interesting take on it. Great, and very interesting adaptation. And Julie was attached already. So the idea that, working with her got me really excited.
How did you develop the working relationship with her and obviously with Onata?
Well, that was like our first, when I read it, I thought it was such a great script and a very interesting, different role for me. Mm-hmm. So I talked to Scott and David, and they came out to LA and we met, and kind of our first conversation was like, I'd love to do this. And it's with Julie and a great script and great directors, it's got so much potential, but without the right Maisie, right, we have no film. It doesn't really matter how wonderful Julianne Moore is or how great the script is, because the title is What Maisie Knew. She's in every single scene of the movie. Mm-hmm. So, I think we all knew how important that was. It was just about finding the right girl. And I met a couple of young actresses out here, but then I got a call from the guys from New York, and they were very excited, and they said, like, watch this clip. I think we met Maisie today. And then they sent me a clip of Onata, and it took 2 seconds, and I was like,
that's the girl.
That's the one.
How was the experience for you?
It was really fun.
It was really fun? Great.
So you guys knew she was the one?
We did. I mean, she was 6 years old when we met, so it's not like there was no body of work to look at, or, it was a big leap of faith, but...
This body.
Tiny
small
body.
Little body.
It was pretty obvious that we had a good girl.
Definitely. Yeah. And Julianne, I understand, she hadn't really sang before, and you had her working with the Kills. How was that experience, like, getting her perform this rock star role?
You know, one of the first things we all did together, the grown-up actors, is go to see the Kills in New York. They just happened to be playing, like, the week before we started shooting. And watching Julie watch Alison Mossart on stage, she was so focused and intense, just, like, soaking it up. So afterwards, they went, we all went backstage and met Alison, and they kind of bonded a little
really?
Bit. But it was pretty exciting. Yeah.
Did she do her singing? She did all of her?
She did all of her own singing, yeah.
Awesome. And lastly,
she came to the premiere at Toronto Film Festival.
She did.
Yeah.
What did
she
think of the premiere in New York.
Yeah.
Well, lastly, I have to ask you True Blood questions. Everyone's a little worried. The rumors that Eric's going to die. Can you tell us anything?
No.
What else can you tell us?
You can't tell us.
No, it's we're wrapping up the season. We got we're on the last two episodes now. It's about the humans are fighting back for the first. Well, they've tried before, but this is the first time they can actually. They're a real threat. So Eric, my character, has been very busy this year.
Very busy. Okay.
Fighting humans.
Well,
yeah. We'll see.
Thank you so much. Thanks.